Authorities are disbarring former Pennsylvania Attorney General Kathleen Kane. She is now losing her law license just a few months after beginning her jail sentence. The Disciplinary Board of the Supreme Court of Pennsylvania issued a disbarment order for Kane yesterday. In 2016, Kane was convicted of leaking information about a grand jury investigation to a Philadelphia newspaper and then lying about it. She is now in jail for perjury, obstruction, and other charges.